the header file. Studio.h and Conio.h. Studio.h, standard input and output. Conio.h means console input and output. So to start the program, firstly you need to initialize the variables. The variables that we initialize do not become deposit, withdraw, choice in transaction. So firstly, after you enter the program, that it will ask us to enter the pin.